making the nastiest transitions until I get Finger Painter Part 2.
Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.